every time I think of a kill, that's when I want to do it. You just have to have a strong reason to do it. You know, if you can't come up with a great reason in the story to do that kill, then it's actually not as powerful. If you can combine it with a story and a motivation of why someone would do something like that, that's what makes it really, really strong. So you can think of a million ways to, you know, oh, a hippopotamus can come in and bite you in half. Like, you can think of a million different things to happen to somebody, but the trick is leading the audience there to the point where it happens in the movie and everyone, you know, is fully with it.